cell therapy could be the answer to many human diseases, from Alzheimer's to diabetes. Technology developed at the University of Nebraska could play a role in advancing new therapies.
So basically a cell manufacturing machine.
Yuguo Lei has designed a system to cultivate cells that can be used for patient therapy. The system improves on current technology because it produces a large number of cells affordably and safely.
First, it's much cheaper. Second is you can produce much more cells. The third one is the product safety. But the cell made by the machine will be much safer.
Lei's system can produce cells for individual patients, or it can be used for large-scale cell manufacturing.
This one is patentless manufacture system. So the idea is that each tube is sufficient to make a sufficient cell for one patient. And this one is called large-scale cell manufacture system. This tiny bioreactor can produce the 100 billion cells.
The key technology in Lei's system are tiny hollow noodles. Cells grow inside the noodles.
This is the tube, right? It's a tube. And this is the skin, the shell. And this is the hollow space. You see the cells in that tube.
The system would be used to cultivate a type of cell that can be reprogrammed and used in a variety of ways. For example, skin cells taken from a patient are turned into heart cells and used to improve survival following a heart attack.
Our goal is to produce any cell type of the human body for treating disease using our system.
With help from NUtech Ventures, Lei hopes to move his invention from the lab to the bedside.